Let me put this away. You idiots will understand.
I'm not the damsel in distress. I'm not your girlfriend or the frightened princess. I'm not a little bird who needs your help to fly. Nope. I'm the bad guy. All these former villains that you see, each of them with shaking knees has knelt before me. So I'm not your teammate or your partner in crime. What am I, boys?
She's the bad guy.
Oh, it's magic to watch a planet shrivel up and die. Oh, it's thrilling to be a villain. I'll destroy their homes and then I watch them cry. 'Cause I'm the bad guy.
Oh my grop. She's not trying to conquer the galaxy so she can rule it. She wants to destroy it. Man, that's evil.
Oh, ain't it fantastic? I see something, I smash it. And let me tell you why. I've always had a weakness for barrenness and bleakness. I'll crush all your hopes and then I'll watch you cry. See, I find this business rather fun. I don't want your resistance or your adulation. I'll vaporize your galaxy and bid you bye-bye. Why?
Come on, guess.
'Cause you're the bad guy?
Or, well, girl.